working at the pyramid. You showed up after work, I'm bathing your body, touch you in places only I know. So hey guys, today I will be trying out, this is not a sponsorship, I'm just trying it out, this Flamingo, it's like a shaving kit, so yeah, and I'm gonna be trying this out. I ordered it a few days, so a week ago, and I didn't check the app to see when it was coming, and I thought it was still being shipped, but when I finally looked at that, decided to look at that app, damn, they got a thing to it. I realized that it came, so yeah, now I'm about to do that. I'm about to test it out if I can get the box up. There you go. Okay. So I seen the ad on TikTok, and I seen it. It was really cheap. It was only $7, and then plus shipping, and it was really cheap. And yeah, so I decided to get it, and it came with a little kit for the $7. So this is the Flamingo Foaming Shaving Gel. Okay, with aloe vera. For conditioning and comfort, is dermatologist tested, and this product is cruelty, paraben, and artificial dye free. So, yeah. And it says it conditions and cushions for a smooth shave. And then this is the razor. And it says Best of Beauty Award in 2022. I got it in lilac because I think it came in only two colors, and it has a shower. It comes with two cartridges and a shower holder, so hopefully this one is easier. Come on now, I'm trying to be neat. Okay, so this is the razor. So, okay. All right. So this is the shower holder. So I don't know why I thought that would work. Hold on. Let me see. Just up there. Oh, you gotta lock it. Okay, so you gotta lock it. So you gotta pull something. Oh, so this is how you lock it. Put it on, put it down, kind of. Feel me? Okay, basically it's a suction, so probably won't work on that wall. Okay. Yeah. So let me put this back on, lock it. So that's that. Oh yeah, stick on certain surfaces. Okay, can't loose. Alright, yeah, hold on. Okay, there. This is the razor. I did not break it. It easily comes off, the thing comes off. It also comes off another one, and I think it's that next month I will get a $22 kit. But it is bendable. Yeah. So I'm gonna use my arm as a test subject. So okay, I have hair on my arm, so I'll use my arm as a test subject. So what the shaving? Okay. So first it says wet your skin. Okay, let's sweat. And it says apply. I'm going to go do a little bit. That was in a little bit. Okay, you gotta be real careful. Trying to take it off. Okay, so then you, as you rub it in, and I guess you rub it in or whatever. Okay, we just gonna do the Montana arm, this one. Okay, we're gonna rub it in. It's like, let's see. Man, it smells good. Hold on, why is that good? Hold on, it smells real good. Okay. Right. Then, get the razor. Do a slide off or pop off. Okay, pop off. And did I do it? Ooh, hold on. It's real simple. It don't hurt. As long as you know how to do it. Don't hurt. It's real simple. All you gotta do is kind of like glide it. It hurts it up. And it cleans up. Like, you get the hair off your face. So I'm gonna wait a few minutes for it. Yeah, it's back to clean. But yeah, all you gotta do is look. So you see that part right there? Kind of see the hair. Just guide it across your skin. It's done. Period. That's nice. Yeah, that's really nice. I don't think I need a better reason to just go buy this thing, because it's real simple, it's painless. So yeah, guys, so that's that. I'm about to let that dry, and then let me use it again for the but I will not be putting this in the shower, because I hate putting my razors in the shower. So, because that's how they start rusting. That's how at least me, some razors start rusting, putting them in the shower, and then when you get all wet and still start rusting. Okay, guys, don't make the same mistake as me and take off this part, because it's kind of difficult to put back on. Yeah, wait, hold on. Did I got it? Never mind. Just don't take this part off, because this is the lock part. So once this part come off, then you got it kind of screwed. You can clearly see. So I'm about to try to figure out how I'm about to do this. And wait, I'm kind of turn it, push a little more. This is about to irritate me. I'll figure that out later. This versus on. And boom. My arm is nice and clear. Yeah, my arm is nice and clear. No marks, no nothing. Yeah, it'll look nice. So yeah, I'm probably gonna continue, because this is only 1 minute, so I'm probably gonna continue this by doing something else. But I'm gonna figure out what to do. Okay, so while I'm putting this up, let me talk to y'all for a minute. So guys, I just started, well, no, I didn't start it yet. I am in the process of making a business, and that includes, and my business will include lip scrub, body scrub, what else? Bracelets, anklets, and I do nails, and I'm reteaching myself how to do hair. So, yeah. And mind you, the nails and the hair part will only be available in Detroit. Because, yeah. But at least, no, not in Detroit, just in Michigan, period. Will only be available for Michigan. And I already created the TikTok and created the Instagram, and I'm working on creating the website and getting to start making beads and stuff. I'm getting making this stuff because, yeah, yeah. So I'm starting to get making all this stuff, and yeah, like, and stuff like that. So, but I will be. I will be linking the name of my business when I start. And mind you, this business might not be starting for another month or so. So, but I will be leaking the name of the business soon. So yeah. Now, be leaving the name and the business website when I get it up, and at least put a few bracelets and some of my products on there. Let me just put this right my stuff. But yeah, I'm not done. I'm probably gonna do that. I'm about to think of doing to do something else. Yeah. Probably might think of something else to do, so I'll be back when I'm doing that. So guys, it is I think the next day. Yeah, it is the next day. It is currently. I am in my auntie's work. I've been in here ever since she went on that cruise, and she came back from the cruise. But it is currently. Look at the sun. Let me get a better view. Oh, it's sitting down tomorrow. Look at that beautiful sun. This is what I've been doing. Set up, pillow, blanket, charging the phone up over there, right there. Hot shoes. New shoes just got. That's my little setup. And yeah, but I came on here. I'm watching AMP. I love them. Like, I want to meet them so bad. I love them. I got a few favorite YouTube artists. And I'm probably not gonna list them. Thought I heard something. But yeah, no, I came out here to close out my video because I knew I wasn't. Because at first I was gonna cook something. And I did. I cooked a pizza. But the pizza, I guess somebody forgot to put the top on it, and the pizza top, like the sauce wasn't, you know, the top was molded. Like it had mold on the top. And the sauce inside looked good, but I still wasn't taking no chances, and I just threw the whole thing away. So yeah, so I was gonna do something for y'all. Like I really had a plan. But yeah, but today, and it is currently, oh, it's 7:24 in the morning. And yesterday I went to sleep at 7 something. I woke up at 8 and I was like, ooh. But when I woke up, tell me why. It was dark when I went to sleep. When I woke up, when I went to sleep, it was kind of like lightish like this. But when I went to sleep, that thing was dark. So when I woke up, it was dark. So, like, baby, what? And then, yeah. So basically, well, that's basically like 8 hours ago. That was a little while ago, so. And I'm going to Naya's open house today. And guys, guess what? Only 4 more days left here, y'all. 4 more days. Today we're going to a water park. I'm trying to
get my phone fixed before I like leave, you know, because I'm not trying to have to worry about that when I go back town. Not trying to have nobody worry about that. I'm just trying. And this phone, I'm on an X, and I'm so grateful that my auntie gave me this phone so I wouldn't lose my marbles while I was here, you know, lose my mind and not have anything to do. Because if I didn't have my phone, what I wouldn't know some things, and I wouldn't, you know, be able to talk to people for like 2 months, and I'd probably cry. So, basically that's it. So basically I just came over here to close the video. And I'm gonna be making another vlog when I go to the water park in the open house, and I got a little something special for y'all. I will be doing, somebody gave me a idea video, and I kind of want to do it because I feel like it will help y'all get to know me as a person better than just following on what's on my socials and on what I post on here. But yeah, and I will be leaving a screenshot of what the person said. I will be doing 15 facts about me later on. So yeah, I'll probably get 2 uploads in a day. I'ma try, but I can't promise. So I'ma try. Or y'all gonna get it uploaded tomorrow. So, or I might keep this video pushing. I don't know. I'ma see, cause I already pushed this video far enough back. So, yeah, I'll see. But if I upload this and I upload the other one later, then that's gonna be that. So if I do not, keep pushing, bye y'all.